Test. Hi guys, welcome to another Blender tutorial. If you are a new subscriber, I upload Blender tutorials. I record this very late. You can hear by my fucking voice. Basically, this tutorial gonna be shitty because, you know, I wanna upload some content on my channel, but I working on some better stuff, okay, on this bot. Yeah, maybe you're gonna use this, I don't know. We're gonna build some, if you wanna upload some textures on your buildings, Shift A, search for the textures coordinate, Shift A, search for the mapping, of course, and just connect textures coordinate to the mapping. Drop your image if you have some kind of free building texture from internet. So download this, and basically I'm gonna add maybe brick texture, because I don't download this because I record this very late and, you know, I'm after job. So basically drop your image texture, and we're gonna need mix RGB, of course. Wait guys, okay, mix RGB, Shift A, search for the mix RGB, and just connect this to this one color, yes, or whatever. So this basically is your texture on the side stuff, yes. So we're gonna need Shift A. You can add textures for the roofs too, so, you know, you can add whatever textures you want. Of course, you can download some from internet, some free images, or maybe use brick texture on the roofs, whatever. Basically, we're gonna need Shift A geometry, of course, and Shift A vector mat. So search for the vector mat, and wait guys, I'm gonna zoom in just to show you. Just connect this normal from geometry to this vector mat and change this to the dot product, and basically just drop this your texture, or maybe brick texture, whatever you want, on the roofs, yes. Connect this to the dot product on the vector, and just connect this to the second color, and of course mix RGB goes to the base color, and you can play around on the dot product and on the mapping right here where the texture is gonna show up, okay, on the side stuff, on the buildings, or maybe on the roofs. Play around right here. I can't show you this because my PC is bullshit, it's gonna be lagging, okay. So basically just play around right here on the dot product. This is X, Y, and Z direction. So if you're gonna, you know, play around right here and on the mapping, on the scale, you can adjust this stuff to show up, you know, your textures. And yeah, basically just find some cool textures on the buildings, okay, it's gonna look better. This is, like I said, some shitty tutorial because I record this very fast. I don't have time, you know, to be honest. But you can, I want to show you on the mesh, you can add plane, maybe scale a little bit, create a new material, delete this, and Shift A, search for the ammunition, and connect this to this volume, and you're gonna have some kind of cool lighting effect from this. You can crop this up, the strength or the volume, change the color, and of course Shift A, you can add a cube, scale this cube, add new, delete this, and Shift A, search for the principal volume, yes, or whatever, and you can add some kind of fog in the city to looks nicer, and of course bring this down right here to the zero, yes, and you can light this with the lights and with this plane and whatever, and of course crop down the density of 0.001 or 0.002, whatever, and change the color. Yeah, like I said, I do this tutorial 10 times, but I I repeat myself, but I don't want to record, you know, when I am sleepy, some good shit. Okay, so I'm gonna name this some kind of bullshit shit. Bullshit shit. My English is like bullshit shit. So basically, yeah, you can use this tree if you don't watch the previous, because maybe you don't watch the previous tutorials. Use this textures coordinate mapping your image texture. Connect this to the MixRGB, MixRGB to the base color, geometry from normal to this vector mat, that product change to that product, and this go to the image texture or maybe to the brick texture, whatever you want to use on this roofs, and connect this to the second color and play around right here and on the mapping, and of course on the scale, adjust this, okay, to look cool. Like I said, I'm working on some good shit and I don't want to work out like this when I am sleepy. Okay, thank you for watching. See you on the next video, guys.